This conference will now be recorded.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Hi everyone. Today, inshallah, we'll continue with the introduction to programming language. In a previous lecture, I explained what is the main steps in programming language and which ways to create our programming language. Today, inshallah, we'll start with chapter two. Chapter two, in fact, the title to problem solving. In any programming language, we create our programming language according to our problem. So we need to fully understand the types of problems, and we need to put or to create our structures to solve this problem. So we need firstly to fully understand which ways to determine or to create our program according to problem solving. So now we started with this problem solving. What is the meaning of a problem solving? In fact, the problem, the process of define a problem. So the process of define a problem. So we need to fully understand which ways or what is the ways to define the problem for now, what is the aspect of a problem and what is the all angles of a problem. According to this full understand or this information we have ability to solve this problem. So the process of defining the problem, searching for relevant information, we need to fully understand what is the related or relevant information that supported us to solve our problem, and what is the resource we needed to solve our problem about the problem. And we need, and in addition, we need to fully understand or to comprehensive what is the causes of a problem and what is the types of a problem and what is the main criteria or features of a problem. And then we can discovering or designing and evaluating the solution of future opportunities include. So according to this information, we can create our design for solving the problem. Thus, we need to fully understand what is the type of a problem and what is the which ways to solve of a problem. So this include this solution. And include finding answer of a question, answer to a question. We must find the question answer. I wanted to change that color. Answer for a question for what? This answer must be solve the problem. This answer must solve the problem. And figuring how perform task, and figure out how make things work. How many things work. Thus, now here, we can create our program to solve our problem, and then we can build our program or instruction according to that information. So now note, in addition, not enough to know a particular programming language must be able to problem solve. So we need to fully understanding exactly programming language, and then we can create our programming for solving this problem.
This conference will now be recorded.
So we need to fully or to enough now the particular programming language for has ability to solve our problem. So very this troubles to be a good problem solving and CIS discipline. So we have four steps to solving a problem. Firstly, we must be understand the problem, fully understand the problem. In addition, B, devise a good plan to solve a problem. We must be create a good plan or sufficient plan to solve our problem. In addition, we need to implement the plan or verify our problem if solved or not. In addition, we need to evaluate the solution if the solution is sufficient or not. So we need UDIE to solve a problem, understand the problem. After understand, fully understand our problem, we need to, after we understand the problem, we need to create a good plan. And then when we create a good plan, implement this. And when implement this plan, check the result, if the result is sufficient or not. So we have UDIEUD. For examples, read the problem for understand the descriptions of the problem or scenario. We need to fully understand the types of a problem. For examples, when we're talking about very easy a problem, 1 + 1 = we need to fully understand 1, that's mean just only 1, a plus, that's mean increase, and 1, then that's mean 1, increase 1, just only 1, increase. So this is the meaning of the description of a problem, and identifying the nouns and unknowns. Nouns and unknowns. Now here, we nouns 1, that's mean only 1, plus, that's mean increase, 1, that's mean 1. That's mean 1, increase 1. This is full, and that's mean this is all this considers as a noun. Okay, for this problem. In addition, decided how to get about solving a problem, determine what is the steps to need to be taken to reach the solution. Which ways to take the solution or to take the solution? We put this with this. We put this with this, for example. We need to determine which ways to achieve our goal, which ways to take or to solve our problem. Thus, now the philosophy of solving this problem, that's mean put one with one, that's mean we got the results. Now solve the problem, write the solution. We write one with one, that's mean two without two here. Because that means solve the problem, write the solution. In addition, test the answer. Make sure this answer is correct. This answer is correct. Yes, 2 = 1 + 1. This is correct. That means we need we apply the 4 steps now here for solving our problem. Now, solving computing problem. Solving computing a problem. In general, we have solved computing a problem. We are taking some inputs. We have inputs, a processing, output. So in computing, we have problem. We take an input, any input data, processing. That means we take or performing some actions on these data. The input, and then we can generate the output, the solution or result. This is the main steps. That means we have input going to what? Going to process on the input for what? For generate output. So this is considered as the classic view computer program or computations as a calculations. A place steps in here, UDIE, can very effective when applied solving computer problem. This is considered as a very effective when we are looking or when we want to create or to solve our computing problem. Step one, we need to understand the problem. We need to fully understand the problem. Now, what is the problem to be solved? So we need to answer for this question, what is the problem to be solved? We must be understand the effect or the nature of a problem or what we want to achieve from a problem. And what is the unknown? What things we unknown on this problem? We need to going to or to apply some equations to solve this problem. Firstly, we need to understand what is the problem and what is unknown in the problem and what is condition. What is the condition that applied or we need to solve this problem? And what is the data we need to solve this problem? And what is needed to solve the problem? What is the needed to solve the problem? Thus, for understand or to fully understand the problem, we need to, what is the problem? We need to fully understand the aspects of a problem. And what is the unknown? What is or what is the feature or what is the sides or factors we need? We didn't have any data or information about this problem. Unknown, unknown. That means we didn't know what is the philosophy or what is the causes of this problem. What, in addition, we need to fully understand what is the condition, the main condition in the problem. As we know, in any problem, we have so many limitations in the problem. In addition, what is the data need? Now, this data need to apply this data need for change an unknown into known for the problem. Data need to convert an unknown, convert an unknown into known for solving the problem. And in addition, when we fully understand all known, need to solve the problem, need, what is the needed to solve the problem? What is, we need data or anything. In addition, what is the actions? When we determine what we need to actions, need to what to take place or to solve that problem. Thus, we need to fully understand to determine the input and the output. We must be fully understand what is the input exactly. For examples, if we take methods or examples, مثلا one مثلا plus one مثلا divided by two equal. Now here we need to identify the input. The input one plus one divided by two. شنو الاوتبوت؟ الاوتبوت number results of this equation. Okay. إذا هذا كل شيء مثل this is considered as an input. Input. وهذا this is considered as an output. زين. Now, what is the problem? The problem we need two plus one plus one and divided by two. The results, what is the problem to be solved? إذا أريد أحل المشكلة لازم أجمع وطلع ناتج هاي المعادلة. What is the unknown؟ ما هو المعروف؟ هل إحنا نجمع ونقسم ونقسم ونجمع؟ We must be understand this point. For example, and what is the data? The data that mean one plus one equation divided by two. Then we need to fully understand what is the process, identify the process. Here a process, the process here, for example, then because we have the brackets, thus we need to calculate one plus one, to add one to one, نجمع الواحد والواحد, and then وذلك we need to divide it by two. قسم علينا من على اثنين. فهذا تسبق هذا, هذا تسبق هذا. In that other process, and then 1 plus 1 equal 2, draw the figure, introduce suitable notation. By the end, so we have said, isolated the principles part of the problem. Isolated, principles part. Then I have said, هذا واحد, هذا قوس, هذا قوس. Then the new, the new, هذا الجمع, اجمعها مع بعض, هذا مع بعض، هذا مع بعض، وهذا وهكذا. إذا أنا عزلت الجمع، بعدين قسمة، بعدين الرقم، وهكذا. إذا 1 plus 1 1 2 divided by 2 1. إذا الـ result يكون 1. Now here to fully understand what is the problem. Now when we fully understand the types of a problem and what is the main aspects of a problem, we need to go into devise a plan, a good plan to solve the problem. Thus, now, firstly, we need to find the connection between the nouns and the unknowns. So, as we know, if we wanted to go into unknowns, we must be going to or going through nouns. Going to through nouns. إذا إحنا نريد نروح إلى شيء غير معلوم، لازم ننطلق من شيء معلوم إلى الشيء الغير معلوم. Thus, we need to connect between what is the affected of a noun and what is the relationship between, or what is the connection between a noun and nouns and a nouns part in a problem. Simplify, that means in any problem, when we divide the problem or break the problem into so many types or so many pieces, this is a problem make easy to solve it than to solve it as a one pieces. Thus, we need to break the problem, break. نكسر او نقلل المشكله the problem into smaller sub problem. المشكله الكبيره نقسمها الى مجموعه مشاكل صغيره، ما بقيها مشكله as a one whole او the one pieces، الا قطعه واحده. لازم divide it into or break the problem into many or smaller sub problems. And then when we determine what is the small problem on which way what is the strategies or what to solve the problem, we design the solution. We designed our solution according to what? According to the small sub problems, a small sub problem, and then make a plan or the list actions to implement the solution, such as algorithm, a flowchart, or PCW plot. Then we can derive or we can figure out our problem. We need to fully understand what is the algorithm, what is the flowchart, and what is the PCW code. In fact, algorithm, this is Arabic, and the main resource of algorithm from Arabic, from Arabic scientists, that's mean Al-Khwarizmi, if you want. According to Al-Khwarizmi, he's a creator, he's invented the rule, or what is the main steps to solve the problem. So, in addition, we have the Bayesian code and the flowchart. Bayesian code and the flowchart. Now, what is the algorithm? A finite set of clear executable steps will eventually terminate to procedure the describable outcomes. A finite set of clear. And so we need to يعني هنا نحدد المراحل، كل مرحلة من المراحل من بدايتها إلى نهايتها نحددها بتحديد واضح كيف إحنا نشتغل نحل المشكلة. فهنا الرسمة الألغوريثم، اعتماد على الألغوريثم، إحنا راح نرسم رسمة أو نسوي خوارزمية تحل لنا المشكلة. مثل نفس المثال أنا قلت لك 1 plus 1 مثل equal divided by 2 اكو هسه هنا هاي شنو الناتج؟ What is the result؟ خلي هنا مثال عليها. لا اله الا انت سبحانك اني كنت من الظالمين. هسه مثلا الالغوريثم 1 مثلا انا عندي 1 plus 1 divided by 2 equal. انا اريد اسوي لها الالغوريثم. إذا بالبداية لازم أحدد شنو أنا عندي، عندي هذا القوس. شوف أنا بدي أشتغل هسه الجوريثم. من قوس معناها شنو معناها؟ معناها the problem or the instruction has been started. إذا هذا أكو قوس بدأ. فبالالجوريثم نقول شنو نقول؟ نقول started. Start مثل equations. وراها شنو أنطى 1. شوف أنا ده يربط. إذا إحنا أنا 1، الـ 1 شفته هاي فهمه إنه هو شنو؟ مرحلة واحدة. 1 مثل بلس. من انثى بلس معناها شو؟ معناها one added into another number. Add. Then add how much? Add one. Then that's one. Close. That's mean this block of instruction. هنا ده يقول لك إن هذا اللي عايزها تشتغل بعد. قسم مرة ما يكمل يقسم divided into two. So the algorithm describe all these actions. See the code. Let me see the code. For it's like program code, but more English like. هنا راح نكتب مثل الإعازات ولكن مقارب للغة الإنجليزية. يشرح لك the steps to solve the problem. Explain all the steps to solve that problem. And doesn't have confirmed language syntax. مو من ضمن القواعد اللغوية للغات البرمجية. ما يكون خاضع للقواعد اللغوية للغات البرمجية. الفلوتشارت هنا تعطيك رسمة تميل لك كل مرحلة من مراحل حل المشكلة. وديجرام إذا هي رسمة that virtually represents the steps to be performed to arrive the solution. يعني كل رسمة تمثل لي كل المراحل لين ما أوصل إلى حل النهائي للمشكلة. ورا ما كملت سويت رسمة سويت implement افتهمت المشكلة أروح أقول سويت device أروح للimplement. بالimplement إذا أنا شو أسوي؟ أبدي بالimplement أبدي أشتغل أكتب بالprogramming language. implement a programming language أكتبه باللغة البرمجية اللي أنا أبغاها. إذا أنا ما من أسوي برمجة ما أقدر أبني مباشر، لازم شيري لازم أحتاج أسوي له algorithm خوارزمية أكتبه وعلى أساس الخوارزمية أبدي أبرمج مرحلة تلو الأخرى. إذا implement بالimplement هو implement a programming language carry out the plan checking the preliminary result of each steps for guarantees all steps is related with our problem and then a code a little test a loss. Finally, when we create our problem, then we're going to run a code to check our code is correct and then check the result repeatedly through, check the result. Repeatedly through, check our result if this result related or use numerous test cases data test. Use highly VR test cases, including expected as unexpected cases. That means we can check or is the results or we put any cases. يعني عند الاختبار نشوف هل طلع لي result ولا ما طلع لي result اللي أبغى. هل النتائج هي النتائج المتوقعة منا لو غير متوقعة؟ يعني احتمال اكو خطأ بالبرنامج، احتمال اكو خطأ بالخوارزمية. اظل اعدل هي بالتيست لين ما اوصل الى الحل. Look at the new solution، شوف الحل. جاوبني على الحل كان بها، ما جاوبني ارجع اعدل بالكود وارجع وهكذا. Is there better؟ الحل احسن، easier، اسهل، more efficient. اذا جاوب على ذني يطلع. خلص ما جاوب لا يرجع يغير بالكود يغير بالهاي لين ما يوصل. اذا انا اول ما اسوي برنامج افهم شنو هي المشكله بعدين افهم شنو هي الجوانب اللي لها علاقه بالمشكله واكتب الكود. ورا ما اكتب الكود implement انفذ اكتب الكود بعدين انفذ اسوي ران. ورا ما اسوي ران اتشيك الريزلت هل الريزلت مثل ما انا توقعته كان بها بمشكله ارجع الكود اشوف شنو به خطا واظل اغير به لين ما اصل للناتج. Can other problem be solved using this technique use? Okay. As a result, as I conclude for this, and understand we need to read the problem statement. إذا بال U أول مرحلة U هي إحنا لازم نفهم المشكلة فهم كامل عن طريق identify the input, output and the process. نحدد شنو هو الانبوت شنو هو المخرج اللي إحنا نريد الاوتبوت شنو هو البروسيس اللي يوصلني للاوتبوت. إذا من حددته شو اشتغل بدي اللي هي decide how solve the problem أقرر كيف أحل المشكلة. طبعا المشاكل تحل بأكثر من طريقة حسب كل طالب كل واحد إلى عقله وإلى تفكيره وإلى أسلوبه في حل المشكله. Thus, we need to create algorithm, flowchart, or PCD code to solve the problem. نسوي خريطه، نسوي رسمه لحل المشكله. هسه صارت الرسمه، المشكله عندي واضحه والرسمه بالimplement. شو اسوي؟ اكتب الكود بالاي، اكتب الكود بروجرام ذا كود and implement the programming code. ورا ما كتبت شو اسوي؟ اسوي له تيست سولوشن، افحصه، ران الكود، هل هو يحقق الغايه او ما يحقق الغايه. شكرا لزايكم عندنا الطلبه، ان شاء الله بالمحاضره القادمه ناخذ practice about which ways to solve our problem. عليكم ورحمه الله وبركاته.